Gonna stretch my legs a little, then... Got some time while Genki tracks down Finn. I should check the app. See if people need help.
Batten down the hatches, folks. The long presage storm of the century, one heck of a blizzard, is blowing in. Make sure you're stocked up on supplies. My loyal listeners, who already have plenty of Jameson's jerky, guaranteed to last longer than radioactive fallout. Meanwhile, if you're planning on taking the in-laws to visit Trinity Church, I got some bad news. Parts of this sacred local landmark are now rubble following yet another skirmish involving Spider-Man and the Tinkerer. Thankfully, Rocksoft was able to secure the scene quickly. The current whereabouts of either masked menace are unclear. But right now, that's secondary to the fact that Rocksoft has generously offered to pick up the cost of Trinity's restoration. Even though the damage was caused through no fault of their own. That's the kind of...
You're dead!
In the neighborhood's a little bit safe.
Combat sequence complete.
Thank God you got here, Spider-Man.
Hey, I found Finn's setup, the Oscorp Science Center. It's closed for renovations.
Oh my God. Our energy converter that won the middle school science fair. That's how she's gonna finish making the new form unstable enough to blow up Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa. It's like she picked it to get back at you.
Maybe she did. Thanks, Genki.
It's my job. Speaking of, time to help your mom evacuate Harlem. Later.
Okay. Oscorp Science Center. Finn needs to know what'll happen if she goes through with her plan. And if she won't listen, I'll take the new form. Destroy it if I have to.
Sorry about this, nephew. Can't let you go back out there. Let Krieger and the Tinkerer kill each other. Go back to being Spider-Man when the heat dies down.
And what? Just hide down here? I don't get to pick and choose when I'm Spider-Man. I gotta stop Finn.
No, you gotta survive. I've been trying to teach you that, but you don't listen.
You want me to survive so bad? Why sell me out to Krieger?
Wasn't a sellout.
Yeah.
I'm serious. You were never supposed to get caught. Krieger broke our deal.
You want it back in the family. And that's the best you could do?
I saved your life.
You threw me in a cell.
To protect you.
Like this is protecting me?
Damn it, Miles. I'm not gonna lose you too.
And I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin. You underestimated me.
Damn it, no. Don't fight me on this.
I don't want to, but I can't stay down here.
Then I'll do what I have to. Keep you safe.
His cloaking tech. I need to short it. This isn't about me at all. It's about you. You're afraid.
Don't turn this on me.
When are you gonna understand that I have to fight for this city?
When are you gonna understand you can't do that if you're dead?
My dad can see us now.
He'd understand that I gotta protect you. Trying to save you.
And I'm trying to save everyone else.
But enemies you can't beat. Know who else did that?
Don't say his name!
You want your mom to bury you too? I won't let you.
Hologram? More tech from your buddies at Roxxon?
I attack! You can't keep up! You're naive, nephew. Still the kid looking up to Spider-Man.
No, I'm the kid who knows people are looking up to me. You were never gonna accept me as Spider-Man. The risk I gotta take?
You're right. I'm done letting my family die trying to play hero.
Huh?
I know I messed up. I let you down. We're family.
Family? That didn't stop you from lying to me, manipulating me, fighting me? Being family isn't enough anymore.
Doesn't have to be like this. You, me, hating each other? That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either. But I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me. I have to be better than that.
What the?
Yankee! My uncle just kidnapped me! Locked me up!
What? Dude, are you okay?
I had to fight him. Then I said, I told him, we're done. For good.
I'm sorry. That can't have been easy.
It's what I had to do. I'm headed to the Science Center. Call me if things get bad in Harlem.
I will. Good luck, Spider-Man.
See him close renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. Fitz ran the city for years. After Plaza, will take its place.
Finally getting the respect we deserve.
She will. Not the underground won't have much use for her anymore.
Another one bites the dust. Thank you.
Everything all right over there? Maria's not answering. Someone check on her. I got it. Headed over.
The wind for Spider-Man.
Check the perimeter. In a fight. Shaka or Tombstone.
I bet you didn't see that coming.
You there? Somebody check on him.
See what kind of security they've got. Same kind of barrier they had at Gym Theater. I need to drain the generators. Those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source. Yeah, this'll work. webs won't reach. Got it. Sticky and conductive. That's one. Feeling good. Oh, this is gonna work. Working. A couple more. Yes. I saw one more. Can't believe how well this is working. Finn? You here? The exhibit was down that hall. Winning the science fair, getting to show off our converter here. We were so proud. Finn? Come on. We need to finish this. You and me. gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
See our project while we're still young.
Welcome to the Oscorp Science Center. Where tomorrow
I'm coming.
Is today's reality.
Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Didn't you used to date a marine biologist?
She's an astronaut now.
Whoa, really?
When's Rick gonna get here?
He just texted. Said he was headed into the subway.
So it could be anywhere from 30 minutes to 2 hours?
Basically.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first. Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Can't just break in?
We have to. They're taking down the exhibit tomorrow, and then we'll never see it.
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work. They won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. Oh, look! Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock.
Now we need something we could slide under the door. Something long and flat. Something that can be both. Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum map. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a meta? That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Sorry.
All good.
I'll attach the sticker. Let's get that door open.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer.
This is either genius or really, really stupid.
If we open our own research lab... I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker's pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
Need something else. No, not quite.
Need the sticker in a spot where it'll shine at the lock. I make the metal taller and spin it so it's facing the lock. I think I saw an arch shape that'll be high enough.
We gotta try again.
Blake, your parents are looking
We did it. Come on. Our project awaits. That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
Still thinking about applying for Oscorp's engineering fellowship?
So? I got in.
Our project.
Oh, wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
We'll kill you!
Don't let him follow the Tinkerer!
Yeah.
The underground just showed up, and I saw a Roxxon tank. All the roads out of Harlem are blocked.
Where are you?
Near your apartment, trying to find shelter.
Get to Dale's bodega. I'll be there soon.
We'll keep everyone safe as long as we can.
Gotta take care of them before I head back to Harlem. I need to get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Bad. Roxxon and Underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people.
You're breaking up. Where are you? Yankee! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. I've never seen a storm this bad. Yankee, can you hear me? Yankee! Hang on, guys. I'm coming. They're gonna destroy this park!
apart. Weapons free.
They keep coming. I need to clear the park if I'm ever gonna push them back. I can barely see 5 feet in front of me. It's nuts. Businesses haven't been damaged yet. That's not gonna keep if I don't stop the fighting.
Can't wait to rip that mask off!
hit the ground!
Really hope Gloria got feet cleared out. Building. Please don't burn down.
Miles,
get lost in the blizzard.
Can you hear me?
We need to head towards the gunfire.
Hiding in Teo's bodega. It's just really bad. You gotta get...
You're in Teo's bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon and the underground before the streets are safe. Still a mess. We need to stop them. Genki, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey, we need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What? Oh, she started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people! Check every door. We don't leave anyone behind.
No! You don't know what you're doing.
They deserve what's coming to them.
No, the reactor. Krieger changed the specs. You're not just going to destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem!
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again! You're too late. I can't let you stop me.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument!
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlem with it!
Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the numbers! Aren't you tired yet?
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor. He's not that smart.
He's smart enough. Let me stop this.
Keep dodging. See if it helps.
Why can't you just admit you're wrong?
Hiding won't help you now. Not this time.
The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing them.
It's the same thing!
Please, Finn, I'm telling you the truth.
That's a first.
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back...
You can't.
I don't want to do this, Finn!
Then stop! Leave! You can't beat me! Quit moving! We're not done yet! Not gonna make it easy for you, Miles!
The more weapons you build, the more I'll destroy!
Oh, I can keep this up all day, Miles! Stand still!
I don't want to fight. We'll talk. After I disable the reactor. Reactor's still going critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I need on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Rockstone with what we know about Newform!
It won't work! No one cares! Why do you think Rockstone built in Harlem? We're disposable!
Rockstone's wrong! It's not true!
People like Krieger make it true! Too slow, Miles!
The more weapons you build, the more I'll destroy!
this up all day, Miles! It'll happen to you too, Spider-Man! They'll use you, then forget you!
I don't believe that. We can make things better.
I'm trying! Not gonna make it easy for you, Miles!
I can't change your mind, but I have to stop that reactor!
This is the only way to stop Rockstar from hurting people!
Look outside! They're hurting now! Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor! I don't want to do this, Finn!
Then stop! Leave!
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Stop being the victims of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him!
Not like this!
Stay back!
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor!
You can't beat me!
I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Just say his name!
You wanted the truth? Here it is!
Fine.
Rick
we'll
would have hated if you turned into the tinkerer! I don't want to do this, Finn!
Then stop! Leave! You love Rick too! How can you defend his murderer?
I'm not! But I can't sacrifice Harlem to take down Krieger!
That's not what I'm doing!
It is! Even if you won't see it! There! Finn, I'm telling you the truth!
I gave you every chance to leave!
Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
I'm Spider-Man.
Death wheel. Okay. Aren't you tired yet?
Yeah, I know.
Shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it.
Get them far away.
I can't hold this in much longer.
So young.
Hey, get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes! You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you!
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you! Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. But I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Uprising of the group known as the Underground. While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits, newly elected City Councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kerr.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger.
I said, get him out! Now!
Bye, Finn.